Good morning, YouTube. It's early as hell, and it's time to go to Cars and Coffee Austin. So let's head on out and see what cool cars we can see today. I'm going to go meet up with the elite guys first, so let's go to that first. All right, with the elite guys, just waiting for a few more people to get here. That's the only problem with Cars and Coffee, is it gets so damn packed, you have to get there really, really, really early. Everyone's all prepping and cleaning and shit. Nah, whatever.
I really like the color. That is a really clean, cool color. I like this.
Please stay cloudy.
And then not right after we finish.
I was the one that was emailing.
Yeah.
I'll go find some work.
Sure, man.
Nice to meet you.
Get the hair,
oh, it's blonde.
Roll up on me in a bunch of like a
you're hurting
Daniel,
people.
Yes.
It's an honor for me to present to you something that you've earned. I know you don't have to put it on, we know. You don't have to put it on, but it's my pleasure to hand you something. So, YouTube, you guys, this has to be earned, all right? And Daniel has earned it, like, beyond earned it. So, anyhow.
Wider than my car.
No, you don't have to put it on. I'm just saying. You can put it in your garage, whatever you want. But I just want to present this to him, and he's now an elite family member.
Oh. Yeah. 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 Woo! Thanks, man.
I can put it sideways.
I can put it, up and down, but otherwise
it'll melt. You can't put it on the back of your car, it'll melt.
It's literally water.
It'll literally melt.
And a broken Ferrari part.
Alrighty, so, awesome.
Since you didn't tell me what you wanted, I just chose for you.
Oh, that's fine.
I thought I'd give you a good one since it's the first time I'm donating. And like, it even comes with a Ferrari bag.
Oh, awesome. Nice.
It's dirty.
That's fine. I don't
care. There you go. Busted mortar mount.
There you go. Awesome. It resembles a fidget spinner, so there you go. That's all the big craze.
Ferrari
right
fidget
now.
Spinner.
Exactly. Thanks. And all for just emailing you at that awesome email. I didn't think that was going to be a real email address. That's why I emailed.
Well, I told myself, I'm like, if someone actually emails me, I should probably do something like, you know, give a Ferrari.
I'm surprised nobody had emailed you yet.
I was too.
My broken friend.
It
Daniel.
Is a Ferrari bag, so of course it would break. Yeah, I won this part off of YouTube because
he's the one I was talking about.
All right, congratulations. Yeah. Thank you. I'm Evan. Adam.
Nice to meet you, Adam.
Yep. So I was like, sweet, this is the only reason I drove out here for this.
Oh,
I drove all the way from Canyon Lake. It was like an hour and a half drive out here. So, yeah. Yay.
You know they have this thing called UPS, right? No, just kidding.
I offered to ship it. Yeah, well, I needed to get out of the house.
Oh, see? Yeah. I mean, do cool stuff, win free shit. So all he did was email me at the Dan Plus Fuck Off at ZeroKids.com. He was the first one to do it, so I said, I'm going to give you a Ferrari part. Why not? Actually, I offered to give him a Ferrari car, but he legit wanted a Ferrari part, so there you go.
This is the stock, and look underneath.
The stock ride height is that?
You don't see the axles.
Jesus fucking Christ. Oh yeah, I was hearing about that. Someone was saying.
Portal axles, so how it works. The axles aren't in the middle of the tire, they're actually in the top right here. And through gearing, they come down, you know, more toward the center of the tire. So that helps, you know, that gives it this crazy ground clearance that, you know, is only seen on a few vehicles.
What was it called?
The Mercedes G-Wagon 4x4 squared. It's carbon fiber all the way through, but they match up. They paint it halfway.
That's how tall it is. It is crazy busy today, but it's also fucking hot. So we'll see how long it lasts.
You want to be a Ferrari guy? You're gonna pick and choose, you're gonna go to college, you're gonna go buy this?
College, you only get one or the other.
I know, that's my wife. Just more than enough. I don't think you can do this.
No. It is a hot one today. Just got back from Cars and Coffee. On the way home, had to run a quick errand, so I thought I'd show you. The Ferrari is actually sometimes sort of practical, so check this out. Got three bags of groceries there. Another bag here, along with some milk, Meg's Dr. Pepper, and still have all my camera gear. So I was able to fit a lot of shit in the frunk and the car, so it was actually pretty practical. All right, so there you have it. Running errands in a Ferrari after going to a car show. There you go. It's just like any other car, sort of. I'm pretty honored Elite decided to give me one of their stickers and consider me a full-fledged member of the club or whatever, which is pretty awesome. Eric's a super awesome guy. He has organized one hell of a cool car club, and I have to say all the Elite people are really amazing people, and I really enjoy hanging out with them. So thank you very much. I am quite honored. Thank you so much for watching. I really appreciate it. As always, you guys are awesome. So you know the drill. Subscribe. Come on, really, you haven't subscribed, just click that button. Watch that video if you haven't already. Even if you have, maybe you should watch it again. Give me a thumbs up and share this video. We'll see you soon. We'll do some more car stuff.